LeSean McCoy said that without Tom Brady, Bill Belichick would have been an average coach like Rex Ryan. And he's not wrong, because in his career without Brady, Belichick is 51-65, while Rex Ryan is 164-156 in his career.